Hello guys, si Kesha and Vlas ulit ito at welcome sa episode 42 na laro tayo ng Baldur's Gate 3. Actually guys, nakabalik ulit tayo dito. Nahabol ko na ulit yung save file kung saan tayo, nandun yung huling episode. Kung tutuusin yung tinagal-tagal nung patch update, nung yung mga ano, hotfix sana, hinintay ko na lang. Kaya lang, okay lang din na inulit ko yung game kasi meron akong mga ilang quest na hindi ko nakuha. Tsaka tuloy, may mga items tayo mga nakuha na yan. Mas maganda na yung gear natin so far. So, load ko na muna. Ayun ang title ng save file natin ngayon. Ano? Laro tayo, Reto. Kasi nga, inulit ko eh. Ayan, so, start. Ayun, mas mahaba itong 44 hours, 38 minutes kesa doon sa huli. Kasi, yun nga, yung mga ibang quest na naiwan ko eh. So, ayan, go. Pakita ko muna sa inyo yung party composition natin so far. Pagkaloot, teka. At saka, yun, so far yung, nasa hotfix 9 na tayo ng game. So far, isang, sa mga na-report na bugs sa game, isa na lang may problema. Pero hindi pa natin ma-encounter yun kasi nasa susunod na act pa yun eh. Nasa act 1 pa lang tayo. Nasa act 2 yung isa pang natitirang issue. So, hopefully, maayos na rin nila yan by then. So far, pakita ko muna yung gear natin, yung characters natin so far. And may bagong armor yung main character natin. Actually, dapat kay Will 2 eh. Kaya lang, binigay ko sa main character ko kasi yung ganda yung stats niya yun, no? Armor class plus 1. Grants resistance to fire damage. Ay, hindi yan. Oh, yan. Yeah, yan yung ano. Yan yung kay, yan. Infernal Robe. Dapat kay William. Pero, kaya ako sinusuot yan kasi, meron akong, asa ba yan? Asa ba equipment yan? Ito ba yan? Ito yung ano. Bracers of Defense. Become the Bulwark. You gain plus 2 bonus to armor class as long as you're not wearing armor or holding a shield. Eh, tama-tama, yung character ko, hindi makahawak ng shield eh. O, tsaka yun, yung armor, ano niya. So, yan. 19 yung armor class niya. Tapos, itong ring na to, kay Astarion ko to binigay originally. Pero ngayon, yung main character ko na may hawak kasi, kailangan ko yung additional na ano eh. Kailangan ko yung additional na, ano, yung stealth. Kaya lang yan, may charisma minus 1. Pwede na rin. Tapos si Astarion, pinagsuot ko siya ng yung fire robe, yung ito. Yung robe of summer kasi meron din siyang yung weapon niya. Ganun din. Tong Corellon's Grace, natural pugilist. You gain plus 1 bonus to unarmed attack rolls and damage. And kasi nga yung ano niya eh, yung monk ability niya eh. Tsaka ito rin oh. Unhampered resistance. While the wielder is not wearing armor, they receive plus 2 bonus to saving throws. Ayan, useful para sa kanya yan. Pero yun nga lang, yung armor class niya 16 na lang. Tsaka itong, meron siya ano, yung, sa kanya ko ito nilagay, yung spirit band. Frantic urgency. During combat, when the wearer starts their turn with 50% hit points or less, they gain momentum for one turn. Ayun, sa kanya ko pinasusot yung mga items na may momentum, tong haste help. Smooth start. At the start of combat, the wearer gains momentum for 3 turns. Kasi nabasa ko na ng maigi ko ano yung momentum. Movement speed boost movement tagdan hindi speed naman tagdan yung range yung kung gaano siya kahaba pwede mag-travel yun yung value nun. Tapos binigay ko sa kanya tong ano muna pansamantala Moondrop Pendant yung riding dance yung hindi siya magti-trigger ng yung opportunity attacks kapag 50% yung HP niya pababa. Tapos to si Will, yung sa kanya ko binigay ano, yung gloves of missile snaring. To si itong si Shadowheart, sa kanya ko naman na pinasuot tong ano, warped headband of intellect. Actually, yan yung item na na makukuha doon sa ano eh, doon sa mga ogres pag pinatay niyo sila. Ayun. Kasi dito sa playthrough na to, pinatay ko sila eh. Unlike doon sa unang recording natin, hinar ko sila eh. Mas importante yung headband na yan eh. Tapos yung pakita ko sa inyo yung ito kay Astarion dapat tong sword na to eh. Balik ko sa kanya. At may mga ibang items pa tayo nakuha dito. Ito kay ano to dapat eh. Pansamantala. Kay Lazel. At tapos to yung ano, yung Bitter Divorce. Yung item kay ano, yung dun sa Ethel, yung dun sa Ethel fight, dapat kay Mary na ibibigay yan eh. Nawakan ko lang muna pansamantala. Tapos, papapit natin dito. Wala na so far. Tignan natin yung character stats natin. Kasi pati sila, in-adjust ko na rin eh. Ayan, oh. Minin-max ko na rin yung stats nila. O nga, no, minus 1 charisma yung ano armor na suot ko. Okay lang, kasi may plus armor class naman eh. Tsaka si... Itong si... explain ko sa inyo yung party composition ko sa ngayon. Kaya ako kasama si Will kasi siya yung ano eh, siya nung huling save file natin guys, na-discover ko na siya ano eh, siya yung magaling mag ano eh, magaling mag-barter, yung pag nagbebenta gamit siya, mas mataas yung prices na nakukuha niya. So yan, ano yung gold natin so far, 4,097. For now, mainstay siya sa party natin. Si, itong si Shadowheart, kaya lang natin siya kasama kasi yung item niya, yung pasaway na ano. Itong pasaway ng artifact na to, pag inalis natin siya sa party natin, mapupunta sa main character eh. And ano niya yan eh, story item niya yan eh. Hindi pa nila naayos yung issue na yan eh. No early access, hindi nangyayari yan eh. Tapos si Astarion ang versatile character natin for now. So dito sa apat na slots na to, siya yung hindi pa, sa tatlong NPC stats, NPC slots, siya lang yung pwede natin tanggalin. So si Gale, si Lazel, tsaka si Karlak, pwedeng mag-switch sa position na yan. Pero for now, siya muna hawak ko. Pag kinailangan natin mag-change, saka ko sila kukunin. So ngayon, babalikan tayo dito. Akitin na natin ulit. Pasok ulit tayo dito sa may Joaquin's Keep.
Should mind my step. Smoke. Something's burning.
Ay, Joaquin's Rest pala. Item. Kaya umabot ng 4,000 mahigit yung funds natin kasi lahat kinukuha ko eh. Mas naging vigilant ako maghanap ng items kaysa sa huling playthrough natin. Huling recording. Teka. Meron tayo dito kagad maililigtas eh. Ay, kaya lang wala pa. Doon pa eh.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Kailangan natin mga box. As usual, box collecting. Pagbalik natin sa camp guys, makikita ko sa inyo, ang dami ko ng crates. 100 plus na yan eh. Kunin ko muna to. For now. Okay lang kahit encumbered ka.
Break. God helm. Allow us.
Apektad ko na naman si ano.
Something the matter.
Shadowheart. Ada ko clickable na yun. Wala dito. Pasa ko muna sa iba. Okay, Shadow Heart muna. Kunin na lang natin pag kailangan na. Saan yung... Alam ko may ano dito eh. Ew. Rotten carrot. Alam ko may ano rito tayo dito yung... Ayun. Nahanap ko na yun ano. Yun. Yung... Waypoint. Okay. Tanda natin itong mga topots. So, tala. Ito naman yung... Nagdadasal doon sa kasamahan niya.
Certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is he of the unsleeping eyes. Grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear.
What has happened here? My condolences to you. Looks like he wasn't cut out to be a flaming fist. Nung unang pinili natin to, na bad trip yan eh, so wag na lang muna.
A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
Yeah, pasaway ka. Okay.
Great God helm.
Ito yung armor na mas matino yata.
I hear shouting. Someone needs help.
We would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Restarian to. Mga poison. Ayun na. Pwede draw leather armor. Ay, armor pala to eh. Hindi pwede. Tignan ko na lang kung sino pwede mag-equip.
Drowcraft armor. No magic left though. Sun's too bright.
Kasi kailangan ko clothing eh. Teka, kung pagpalitin ko kami ni Astarion. Maganda yung stats kaya lang, ayun oh. Maganda yung armor class kaya lang... Ay, yung ring pala yun. Yung ring yung minus. Kaya lang yun nga eh, armor, dapat hindi armor. Try ko lang. Oh, ang laki na wala oh. Astarion, armor dapat din sa'yo, diba?
Careful, I might.
60. Tingnan natin kung bababa. Sabi na, bababa din eh. Bakit ano ko na lang bigay to? Si ano pala, Gale, ang pwedeng mag-equip niyan. Kung si Shadowheart kaya. Ay, hindi. Actually, hindi niya magusto yan. Malamang.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
O, 14 yung sa kanya eh.
Defender of the people.
Mas maganda yung superior padding. Hawakan ko na lang muna.
Checking things out.
Will. Si Will nga pala to, sige, pick up muna.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Ang sarap sampalin nitong dadasal na to, ha? Timang eh. Dati hindi ko natampo itong mga ito, ngayon natampo ito na rin ito. Additional ventables din naman yan eh.
Great God, Helm.
Ito hindi pwede. Dali lang. Pintay kayo. At teka, ay, yung poison na pinasa ko kay Astarion, hindi pa natin. Ayusin natin. Dami niya yun, dami na niyang items. Eleven basic poison, 9 yung simple poison niya. Mamaya na niligtas kasi may, pwede tayong mag ano dito eh. Pwede tayong bumili ng items dito eh. So, Will?
What am I needed?
Keep pushing! Duke Ravengard could be inside. On count to three. One, two.
Ravengard? He's here.
Yes. Now make yourself useful. Push, damn it. Push!
Teka. Trade muna. Hindi pwede. Wala. Trade sana eh. Strength ko lang. You heard her. Will, get in there. Huwag naman na.
Out of the way, then!
Damn it! We've got to do something!
Teka. Hindi ka ang pwede eh.
Stop staring! Start helping!
We can do it. Put your back into it. Strength. Wala kang strength eh. Grand Duke Ravengard. What happened to this
goblins
place?
Goblins and drow happened. Now push, damn it!
Hintay ka, dali lang. Ow! Well, nawala yung option. Dapat yung main character ko. Actually, si Astarion na. Hindi, actually, wag na muna natin yan. Doon tayo sa ano, doon muna tayo sa isa. Dito muna.
Great God, Helm. Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So is it done.
Kailangan natin mabuksan yung daan dito eh.
Stop me yet.
No time. Nasa iyo yung mga crates eh. Tama, may crates pa dito pero start na natin 'to sa atin. Kailangan makakyat tayo dun eh.
Blood? No, never mind.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
kaya. Okay, dapat natin yung isa. Ganun. Ayaw. Mamaya natin, ano, ligtas na muna natin siya.
Breathe deep and move.
Asa nakalock?
A couple turns should do.
18 ba yan? Taas. Malamang gagamit tayo dito ng ano ng inspiration points. Mabuti hindi. Hindi na kailangan.
Thanks, Mr. Waite.
Ano pa rin kahit yan.
Great God Helm, allow us peace.
Oh, bakit nasan siya?
Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have.
Hindi siya sumama sa atin. Andali, sige. Dyan lang muna kayo.
No time to rest.
Bakit di siya sumama sa atin? Mamaya ako na ito ililoot. Kung nasan siya? Sumunod ba siya sa atin? Hindi ko na napansin. Okay, so kailangan ko muna iligtas yung isa. Pasaway. So dyan lang kayo, sandali. Liligtas, save natin muna. Ligtas ko muna yung pasaway. Ah, ito pala, andito na siya. Okay, teka.
Great Godhelm. There was peace in this plane and beyond. Teachers care when they would be reckless.
Okay, will do.
Certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Fresh air. At last. You honor your clan, sir. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the man and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The Council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through?
Why entrust this to me? You have others at your command. Who is this Duke Ravengard? Baldurian. Ravengard is a champion to the people of Baldur's Gate. Baldurian. I owe no fealty to some upper class tough. I'll travel west and rescue Duke Ravengard. You'll have to find somebody else for the job. Ito na, tanong natin.
By the time aid arrives, it might be too late. You've the heart of a dragon and the will of a hero. Tell me I can count on you.
Huwag natin tanong to, ito yun.
A champion indeed. He's the invisible force holding Baldur's Gate together. Without him, the city faces collapse. In fact, I fear that may have been the intention of those who abducted him.
Okay. I'll travel west and rescue Duke Ravengard. You'll have to find somebody else for Javan.
Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Go. You should pick up the drow trail with ease. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist, to work.
Okay, kukunin ko ulit yung kinuha ko na nito. Character, dagger. Dagger ba yun? Weapon and champ? Malin nabawasa. Sparky Pines. The Jolt Shooter to. Bakit dagger ang nakalagay? Hindi naman dagger yan ah. Hindi pwede sa character ko. Ang tinitignan yung naka-equip. Oh, ito pala. Spell Sparkler. Yan. Kaso, wala siyang damage. Electric Veins. When the wielder deals damage with a spell or cantrip, they gain 2 lightning charges. Yan ang gusto ko. Kailangan maghiwalay muna kasi kay ano ililigtas ko pa yun eh. So, equip ko na. Tapos tatago ko yung mga ibang gamit ko for now. Yun nga lang, hindi siya useful pagka ano pagka close combat, pero okay lang. Itong mga tot pwede ko na itago. Ay, dagger plus 1 lang pala to. Pwede ko na ipabenta kay ano. Ipabenta ko na kay ito kay ano. Will. Ito pa ito kailangan ko itago. Okay, ligtas ko naman yung isa. what I think was happening, Will.
I have a lot on my mind.
Will's brows furrow as your minds connect. He sees the burning embers of Joaquin's rest, then Floric's face as she tells you of Ravengard's abduction.
Hells. Older Ravengard's been taken.
Yes, they set fire to the inn and stole away with the Duke. You must know the man, judging by the concern in your voice. Councillor Floric seems to think so. I'm so sure he wasn't burnt in that place. Sige, pumuna. Bakit nga siya curious? Parang concerned siya.
I know him better than most. He's my father.
Ah, kaya pala. Eh, di Ravengard ang apelyido mo.
I haven't said. Our relation was no matter of pride, not least for him.
Will Ravengard pala ang full name mo kung ganun. Then the choice is clear. We should rescue Duke Ravengard. Aren't you worried? Your father has been abducted. I can't trust you if you keep so many secrets. First Miss Aura, now this. I'm not interested in your lineage, Balduin. Curious. I'd heard Duke Ravengard's son left the city. Balduin. All my time in Baldur's Gate, and I didn't even know Ravengard had children. Again, sige to. Number one.
Thank you. That means a lot. But I wonder, what makes a Duke of Baldur's Gate so interesting to the Drow? Even the houses of Menzo Oberanzan would have little use for my father.
No,
this is no Drow plot. These absolute nutters, these true souls are behind his abduction. His absence alone will sow chaos in the city. If they were to infect him, he could lead Baldur's Gate to ruin. All the more reason to find him. The Absolute has seized not just my father, but the future of the Sword Coast.
Okay. You shouldn't keep secrets like this from me, Will. Let's talk about something else, Asigeta.
I know. And you're right. When I look into a mirror, I see two faces. I see the Blade of Frontiers, a man hunting the fiends who prey on the weak and claw at the coast. And I see Will Ravengard, a memory of a memory, a man who belongs to the past. I wanted you to know the Blade, not the shadow he left behind.
At saka guys, kung napansin niyo yung itsura ni Will, wala yung sungay niya kasi yung itong armor na suot ng main character ko para makuha to, yung kailangan gawin yung quest niya, yung patayin si ano, si Karlak. Eh kaso yung mga magagaling na yung mga expert players itong game na to, nakahanap sila ng loophole para makuha yung armor at the same time buhay si Karlak. So yun. Ang strategy doon, pag napatay mo na si Karlak, gamitin siya kagad ng revive scroll. Basta lumabas yung comment na yung notification na dead si Karlak, i-revive siya kagad. Tapos sabay kailangan hindi rin kasi pag inatake si Karlak, dapat wala sa party si Will para hindi niya makita. So ayun, patayin si Karlak tapos i-revive siya, tapos pagdating sa camp, pag nag long rest, pag nagpakita si Mizora, hindi niya parurusaan si Willy, bibigyan niya yung armor. Ayun. Ayun, yung gamit ng main character natin for now. Let's talk about something else.
I'm all for it.
What was it like being the son of a Grand Duke?
Not so enchanting as you'd think. The poor tears, the Caldwells, they were the blue bloods hosting the fancy balls and drinking from gold goblets. Father's the son of a blacksmith, born with barely a coin in the coffers. He made a name for himself among the Flaming Fist, brave as Balduran, stubborn as a deep rothe, daring, outspoken, but hardly posh. I spent more time dueling with father than I did rubbing elbows with lords. Not to say I didn't develop a taste for good wine and a talent for courtly dance.
Courtly dance? I'd love to see a demonstration. And now you're the Blade of Frontiers. Quite a change, don't you think? Good wine? I'll toss to that. I shouldn't be surprised. I find you a bit smug, to be honest. Okay.
It's been a badger's age since I've twinkled my toes. A drunk ogre could put on a better show.
Come on, for me. You dance like a drunk ogre? That sounds hilarious. Count me in. I got the idea. Well, I won't press the issue.
Well, give it some time. Develop a bond and maybe I'll show you a move or two. I promise, clumsy oaf is well within my repertoire.
There you go. Iligtasan muna natin yung huli. Actually, kahit yung main character ko lang, pwede na yun eh. So, teka. Save muna natin. Medyo risky yun eh. Mamaya natin itinan. Firewine barrel, taga. I can't pick up too heavy. Kayo dumampot.
What am I to do?
Pakidampot to, tas dalhin sa camp.
Better fetch that. Great God, help. Urgency when we would have doubt.
Okay, dyan lang muna kayo, ha?
Here we go.
Di kaya. Sige, kayo nga.
We'll give it a try.
A hero at heart.
Ayun. Okay, dyan lang muna kayo.
I've got a long road ahead.
Liligtas ko yung pasaway. Hirap lang makita at ano eh, usok eh. Ay, may painting dito. Dali lang, maghintay ka. Teka lang. Pasaway ka rin iligtas eh.
Coming off that door. Opening it could spell trouble.
Huwag natin yan buksan. Yung isa bubuksan ko ito. Ouch. Sunog. I'm blinded. Akala ko nasunog. Marami akong potions of 15 oh. Save ko lang sandali. Pasaway ito eh. Ito, dito ko na lang siya bubuksan. Pag binuksan ko to, pwede tayong bumagsak dun sa ano eh. Ay, ganun din pala. Pero at least hindi masyado. Strength investigation lang. Minus 1. Pero may pandagdag tayo. Okay, bless. Bless mo yung sarili mo. Yun. Ay, guidance pala, hindi bless.
I think that's it. Thank you. Now, how the hell do we get out of here?
The door's that way. You're on your own. Come on, follow me.
A smoke. I can't see a damn thing.
Okay, sige. Come on, follow me.
Right. I'll try to keep up.
So, kailangan natin makatakas. Saan yung daanan, di ba? Ito yung binuksan ko eh. Amaya ko na kukunin yan. Kailangan natin ng open na eh. Hindi siya makakadaan pag nakaharang yung main character natin eh. So, go.
There is work to do.
Oh, dyan lang kayo. Wala naman kayong gagawin eh. Bagal mo naman.
I wonder what the next move is.
Wala, maghintay lang kayo dyan. Yun ang next move. Maghintay lang kayo. Puso kasi.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Ang bagal mo. Ayun.
In this plane and beyond, teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is broken, and so is it done.
No one back home will ever believe this. Have to keep going.
Amin natin explore to. Susunog pa eh. Asan yung exit? Hirap pa kasi makita ang dilim eh. Ay, mausok eh. Ilan pa ba yung fist na nandito? Parang gusto ko talaga i-dispatcha yung makulit na yun eh. Ilan pa ba kayo? Mukhang siya na lang eh. Sige, dispatcha natin. Bill. Save ko muna just in case. Just in case maging hindi lang siya nag-iisa. Baka kasi may kasama eh. Ang kulit kasi, masyado siyang mayabang eh. Kaya star yun. Na naman pala siyang item na may kwenta, ano ba yan? Wag na lang. Wag na lang. Wag na lang. Ayan mo na. Asan na yung isang... Asan na yung niligtas natin?
Eat it.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Moving in.
Pwede ko na siguro taputin. Gold lang naman eh, buta. Magagalit eh. Asan na yung ano... Asa si Benry? Si Benry. Okay, kunin ko na itong mga to. Hindi na kaya. Okay lang. Ito lang yan eh. Kailangan lang italin sa ano. Cap. Okay, will dapat to. Bedroll. Hindi na. Dami kasing dala eh. Asan siya? Ay, may bangkay pa pala rito. Okay, build to. Tampati ko na lahat. Ano yung nakuha nating letter? Hey idiot, you left a snot rag on my kitchen table. I haven't thrown it out yet. A lot of times I want to push you into a pit of snakes, but sometimes you say something so stupid and funny I think about it for days. Don't panic. Let's talk when you're home. Be safe out there, Rhea. Okay, so yung bag natin ng mga kung ano-ano. Nag-iipon pa rin kasi ako ng mga ganyan eh. Ito kailangan i-deliver to eh. Saan na yun?
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Ano, hindi siya umalis doon sa kung saan natin iniwan? Pasawa, hindi ka umalis dun. Oh, wala naman siya rito. Nasa na? Iba na rescue natin siya. Dapat tumatakbo-takbo dito yun. Hinahanap niya yung ano niya eh. Teka.
Thank you.
Saan na yun? Hindi pa matapos. Ba't ayaw mabuksan to? Ayun! Ayaw. Ayun. Complete na daw. Ah! Benrin died? Okay, reload. Paano siya namatay? Nailabas ko siya! Kalokohan! Nga lang. Ano, malapit na tayo mag 1 hour guys. Ito lang, iligtas ko lang tong pasaway na to. Paano siya namatay? Kailangan ba talaga ilabas siya ng building? Ganun ba siya katanga? O, naisave ko ng patay na. Crap.
Great God, Helm. Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teachers care.
Oo, naisave ko na ng patay na. Ano ba yan? Sayang.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Paano siya namatay? Tanga naman nun. Wala na yun. Nakalabas na tayo sa room eh. Paano siya namatay? Hindi ko na pwede i-reload. Na-save ko na dun. Ano ba yan? Paano siya namatay? Wala naman yung bangkay niya rito. O nga no! Andito lang? Namatay na? Ano ba yan? Walang item. De, alam ko naman kung ano yung kwento niya eh. So... Patay na ano? Patay naman sila nung girlfriend niya eh. So at least to kunan na. One gold lang. Ano ba 'yan? Paano siya namatay? Ba't namatay ka diyan? Kalokohan 'yun na. Ayun na lang eh. Kailan talaga siyang i-ano nang ano? Pasaway. Anyway, sige. Medyo na battery pa ko doon. Labasan muna tayo tapos enta natin for now, teka. Hindi ba kasi matapos tong ano na to eh.
Anything of use?
Pasaway. Paano siya namatay sa ganun? Okay, lesson learned. Tanga talaga siya. Kailangan siyang iligtas ng makarating sito sa ano. Eng-eng naman. Okay, so save ulit natin. Pasaway. Tapos end natin episode for now. At least nakabalik na tayo dito sa game na to kahit pa paano. End ko lang itong sinking, tapos end na natin exit. So, check ko ngayon ano natin. Experience point, sayang yun ah. At least 1/4 na lang, level 5 na tayo. Anyway, end natin for now, so. Sawa yun ah. Kesha and Velosa signing off guys. Next episode na lang ulit.